Hi children, how are you all? Hope everyone is good and safe at home. In today's class, we are going to learn the numbers from 901 to 1000. Before that, we will see what we have learned in the previous class. In previous class, we have learned the numbers from 801 to 900. I will write the numbers on the board. You identify the numbers. Can you identify this number, children? What is this number? 811. What is this number? 811. Can you identify this number, children? What is this number? 822. What is this number? 822. What is the predecessor of 822, children? Predecessor means what? Before number, right? Predecessor means before number. So, the predecessor of 822 is 821. Okay? The predecessor of 822 is what, children? 821. And the successor of 822 is what, children? Successor means what? After number. Yes or no? It is after number. So, the successor of 822 is 823. Okay? Is it not? Okay. Can you identify this number, children? What is this number? 837. What is this number? 837. Can you identify this number, children? What is this number? 842. What is this number? 842. What is this number, children? Identify this number. What is this number? 859. What is this number? 859. Can you tell the successor of 859, children? What is the successor of 859? It is 860. Okay, successor means after number. Can you identify this number, children? 862. What is this number? 862. Okay. Can you identify this number, children? What is this number? 879. What is this number? 879. Can you identify this number, children? What is this number? 888. What is this number? 888. Can you tell the predecessor of 888? What is the predecessor of 88? 887. Okay? The predecessor of 888 is 887. Can you recognize this number, children? What is this number? 892. What is this number? 892. What is this number, children? What is this? 899. After this, what is the number? What is the successor of 899? It is this 900. Now we will see the numbers from 901 to 1000. Now we are going to learn the numbers from 901 to 1000. Okay. 901, 902, 903. 904, 905, 906, 907, 908, 909, 910, 911, 912, 913, 914, 915, 916, 917, 918, 919, 920. 921, 922, 923, 924, 925, 926, 927, 928, 929, 930, 931, 932, 933, 934, 935, 936, 937, 938, 939, 940, 941, 942, 943, 944, 945, 946, 947, 948, 949, 950, 951, 952, 953, 954, 955, 956, 957, 958, 959, 960, 961, 962, 963, 964, 965, 966, 967, 968, 969, 970, 971, 972, 973, 974, 975, 976, 977, 978, 979, 980, 981, 982, 983, 984, 985, 986, 987, 988, 989, 990, 991, 992, 993, 994, 995, 996, 997, 998, 999, and after this it is 1000. What is this? How we have to read? You have to read it as 1000.
Now we have learned the numbers till 1000. Numbers are made up of digits. There are single digit number, two digit numbers, three digit numbers, four digit numbers, and so on. 1 to 9 are called single digit numbers. 1 to 9 are called single digit numbers. For example, take 4. 4 is a single digit number. We have only one number, right? 4 is a only one number. So, it is a single digit number. 1 is the smallest single digit number and 9 is the biggest single digit number. Next, 2 digit numbers. 10 to 99 are called as 2 digit number. Example, take any example like 45. 45 is a 2 digit number. We have 2 numbers. 4, 5 is a 2 digit number. So, it is a 2 digit numbers. Okay. So, 10 is the smallest 2 digit number. And 99 is the biggest 2 digit number. Next, numbers 100 to 999 are called 3-digit numbers. 100 to 999 are called as 3-digit numbers. Take any example, 740. It is a 3-digit number. So 100 is the smallest 3-digit number and 999 is the biggest 3-digit number. The next is 4-digit number, 1000. We have learnt it, 1000. So it is a 4-digit numbers. Now we will recollect the numbers from 901 to 1000. Okay, I'll write the numbers on the board. You recognize the number. What is this number, children? Can you identify? It is 909. What is this number? 909. Can you identify this number, children? It is 917. What is this number? 917. Can you identify this number, children? What is this number? 926. What is this number? 926. Can you identify this number, children? What is this number? 938. What is this number? 938. Can you identify this number, children? What is this number? 943. What is this number? 943. Can you identify this number, children? What is this number? 959. What is this number? 959. Can you identify this number? What is this number? 967. What is this number? 967. Can you identify this number? What is this number? 974. What is this number? 974. Can you identify this number, children? What is this number? 989. What is this? 989. Can you identify this number, children? 993. What is this number? 993. What is this number, children? It is 999. What is this number? 999. What is the next number? It is 1000. How we should read it? 1000. So, today we have learned the numbers from 901 to 1000. Thank you.